The natural numbers are also called the counting numbers and are considered to start with the number 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, etc. Some basic properties, of course, are that this is an infinite list indicated by the dot, dot, dots here. It goes on forever. Also note that typically the convention is not to include the number 0 in the natural numbers. If we do include 0, we call it the set of whole numbers. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, etc. This is supposed to be a 5 here. That would be the collection or set of whole numbers that goes on forever as well. One basic thing to note here, of course, also is that if you add two natural numbers, you get another natural number. That's called closure. If you add two whole numbers, you get another whole number. That is also closure. And 0 has the additional property that if you add 0 to any one of these numbers, you get the same number back. For example, 5 plus 0 is 5.